Hi, so according to the question, the correct answer is after completion of the meiosis 1.